there. Get out of there. Come on.
Shoot! Shoot on him!
Beautiful scissors takedown.
Really nice.
Colin showing signs of life and not backing down.
Knees, knees! Take his arm!
Look at that. He's got Kimura locked in.
He's got a very good arm.
Turn your hips in! In! Up! Stay with him! Turn your hips in! Hips up! Turn your hips in! Turn your hips in!
You're out. You got it.
Turn your hips off and in. Heads up. Right up.
Yeah, he's in a lot of trouble.
Come on.
Wow. Midnight is in very, 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 very bad position.
Midnight is in big trouble.
Oh, yeah, relax. You got it. You got it.
Brandon Cullum is going to hit the finishes right here.
Brandon Cullum is in a very, very dangerous position. And Midnight is in big trouble.
I don't think Midnight has anywhere to go.
You got it.
Slow down, relax. You got it.
This isn't happening. This can't happen.
It just did.
He tapped. Brandon Cullum tapped. Midnight. I can't believe that.
Oh, my goodness.
You got him. Where do you go, Brandon?
Yeah. He tapped him out. Honey, he tapped him out. He did it. Way to go, Brandon. Way to go. Yeah.
This is what's so great about mixed martial arts. There's so many ways to lose. One tiny miscalculation, anyone can win at any time.
Which is probably why Frank Campana is embracing his manner. I honestly don't think either one of them can believe what just happened.
A great show of sportsmanship here from the teacher.
Well, that's a hallmark of Frank Campana's philosophy, something all his fighters buy into, and obviously none more so than Brendan.
Midnight Lee is shocked. He thought he threw a free pass in the second round, but instead he's going home. Dominated the fight the entire way. All three to a very technical finish.
A very technical finish, but that's a fluke. I don't care what anybody says.
You can call it a fluke, but I'm going to call it a guy maintaining composure and waiting for his opportunity.
Colin beats Midnight. Unbelievable.